Beni Lar.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. My name is Beni Lar. I represent Langkang North and South Federal Constituency of Plateau State. Mr. Speaker, the right to vote, as we well know and as we've been discussing, is a basic fundamental human right for every citizen. Mr. Speaker, I stand here to support this motion, but while doing so, we must bring to light some of the lapses that are being faced in this process of obtaining the right to vote by Nigerians. Mr. Speaker, as I speak to you, in my constituency, we have about 5,000 people who had a line in the state office of INEC who registered last year. But for one reason or the other, either they've not been informed or something is wrong, these cards haven't been collected. And when efforts are being made to retrieve these cards, people always come back with stories of how difficult it is. So, this is a very serious matter, which I think I will bring to the chair of the committee, not here, but I would like to bring to our attention. Because if 5,000 voters are disenfranchised in one constituency, that is a problem. And that's some of the things that Nigerians are facing elsewhere. I think also we need to inform Nigerians properly against double registration, because when those who registered last time, who have not received their cards, I mean, when people are advocating that you go out and vote, they still come out and go to register to vote. So that will amount to double registration. And I need to do a lot of enlightenment on that. And I had to go around my constituency to tell them that if you registered in the last exercise, there's no need for you, as long as you have a place, just wait for your card. But those cards haven't come, and it's causing them a lot of stress. So I think there needs to be some clearer, efficient process of actually getting the cards delivered to the voters. Having said that, I must commend the exercise. Nigerians are turning out with their thousands. In fact, the INEC staff don't even seem to be fast enough. Sometimes computers, machines have issues. But I think on the whole, it's a commendable exercise. But we need to go down and look into the nitty-gritty of this exercise. And I would want to add an amendment that the Committee on Electoral Matters give us a report of what actually is obtainable right now, and a report of what is happening with regards to a collation of cards, those who haven't collected their cards who registered last time, why they still haven't done so, why it hasn't been delivered to them, and why these transfers haven't been done, and so on and so forth. We'll need a detailed report, so I'd like to add an amendment that the Committee on Electoral Matters report back to the House with a detailed report of what is actually going on, especially where lapses are.